Sky News 4 live over Alamo Plaza tonight. Look at that crowd. A huge amount of people, very upset taxpayers tonight, out protesting all the spending going on in Washington. Good afternoon. I'm Delaine Matthew.
And I'm Randy Beamer. And that was just a shot of the main stage there at Alamo Plaza. Now, they're calling these Tea Party protests, and they're going on all across the country.
They're huge all across the country. But San Antonio is expected to be one of the biggest. And thousands of people are already there, as you saw. News 4 WOAI's Steve Linscomb in the crowd there somewhere to show us why so many people felt that needed to show up today. Steve?
Well, Delaine, when we got here this morning, there were already a few hundred people here. During the course of the day, it's actually grown to thousands. I'm not great at estimating crowds, but here in the plaza itself, probably between 4,000 and 5,000 alone, all to send a message they hope will be heard. Those here want their message to be heard loud and clear, and they expressed it in many ways. Although the event website asked that no one bring signs, there were plenty of them.
Taxation without representation is piracy.
Many also connecting today's protest to the original American Revolution Tea Party in Boston, and of course being at the Alamo, the cradle of Texas liberty. Some say they don't want to lose that.
We're heading for a socialist government, and I don't want to see any part of that.
The San Antonio Tea Party has grabbed national attention with radio and television talk show host Glenn Beck airing his TV show before the main event. While many came to see that, others say they came to say no more spending.
It just doesn't make sense. All the spending that the government is doing and, you know, where they're getting the money from.
Some even took off work to be here.
The earmarks that we know are in this bill. So, you know, it's an opportunity for us to say enough. You know, you need to start listening to us.
Today gave young and old a chance to make a statement about what they see as happening to their future and hopefully in numbers that grab attention.
The debt that we may be facing, we are facing, not maybe, but part of the change.
I want to save my future. I don't want to be broke when I grow up.
Now, Glenn Beck is just now finishing up his television show here. Right now, they are about to be going into an intermission, but you can see and hear that the crowd is very spirited. It's been very well behaved as well. That is going to be going on as soon as the intermission is over with. Of course, the main event is going to be kicking off, which is the rally between 6 and 8 o'clock this evening. Reporting live downtown, Steve Linscomb, News 4 WOAI.
All right, thanks, Steve. And as we said, this is just one of many protests going on across the country today. Tens of thousands of people are out from Boston to California. This is protesters in Washington, D.C. They wanted to recreate history, at least a part of it, by dumping tea bags in the park across from the White House, but they weren't allowed to do that because they didn't have the right permit.